Assalamualaikum dear students of Oxford Academy, welcome in a new lecture of computers grade 6. This video is related to the second chapter of computers assignment for the month of January. The chapter is getting started with Windows. My dear students of Oxford Academy, I am going to explain to you in this chapter that how we work in computer. What are the basic tools and tricks of Windows? As you all know about that, Windows is the most popular and widely used operating system for personal computers. Personal computers are also called desktop computers and PCs. It works in GUI interface, graphical user interface, so all the pointing input devices can run easily in this operating system. The first heading of this chapter is launching the Windows. So what you have to do for launching the Windows is just turn on your computer. It will start automatically. No human interpretation is required. After launching, it will display the first screen or the main screen of Windows, which is desktop. The elements of desktop are icons, taskbar and start button. My dear students of Oxford Academy, now I am going to explain you some icons of desktop. The first one is My Computer. This option displays the contents of your computer. Means it shows the partition of your hard disk. The second one is My Documents. My Documents store your documents by default in one location. The next one is My Network Places. My Network Places shows the available resources of internet on your computer or your computer now currently connected to which network. The next one is Internet Explorer. Internet Explorer is basically a browser. Nowadays there are many browsers available in market like Firefox, Chrome, Internet Explorer. Dear students of Oxford Academy, the main function of browsers are to browse web pages on the internet. The next main icon is recycle bin. It is a type of bin, a dustbin. It is temporary storage place for deleted files. This option facilitates the user to restore the files again which we deleted by mistake or accidentally. Our next topic is a start button. This button allows you to launch a program quickly which are installed in your computer. After clicking the start button, a list of choices or list of menu will appear on the screen. Now I am going to explain you some options of pop-up menu. The first one is program. It displays a list of program. The document option displays the list of saved documents. You can change the display setting of your computer with the help of setting option. The search option enables you to find a folder or shared computer or mail messages. The run option helps you to execute any software with the help of exe file. The next option is shutdown computer. Shutdown option, it shut down or restart your computer. Dear students of Oxford Academy, our next topic is mouse operations. As you know all about that, mouse is a pointing device mostly used with Windows environment. It is used to navigate the mouse pointer toward the desired location. The main two buttons of mouse are primary mouse button and the secondary mouse button. The left one is primary mouse button and the right one is secondary mouse button. Some operations of mouse is click, double click, right click, drag. With a double click means clicking two times of mouse without pause. The drag option means point to an item, hold down the left mouse button, move the item to the desired location and then release the left mouse button. Dear students of Oxford Academy, let's talk about a shortcut. Basically, a shortcut gives you quick access to the document and program. The shortcuts are available in the desktop area. You don't have to look through the menus each time you need to use them. Our next topic is folder. A folder is the personal area of yours or related to any software in which you can store lots of material which you want to access quickly. By creating new folders, you can organize or restructure your disk for new categories. Usually, we create a folder for the similar type of data. To move or copy a file or folder, we do with the help of dragging command. Just click the folder, hold down and drag to the desired position. It will copy. Our last topic is renaming a file or folder. It's a very easy option. Just click the right mouse button on the folder which you rename. It will display the rename option. Then you may insert the new name of your folder. In the similar way, we also delete a folder. Just click the folder and press the right mouse button. It will display a delete option. After pressing the delete option, your file or folder will move to the recycle bin. It's all about today. Hope you will find this video helpful. If you have any queries about this chapter, then join the online classes according to the given link. Try to understand the chapter with the help of this video. Do complete your work according to the given assignment. Try to learn on daily basis. We will meet in next video. Allah Hafiz.